Playing against myself. It makes it so much easier to foresee your opponent's moves.
Sure does.
I'm also the only opponent that I can beat.
Oh, really?
Rest well before the games to get ready to play chess for 12 hours a day.
Hey, rest well before the game, not during the game.
Bring water and eat good food.
I have a little snack.
Find a good partner to practice with who will try to destabilize you.
Yeah, no, that sounds really good. Just have it delivered to my place. Yeah, hold on. I've got another call. Hey, Jenny, how are
you? The use of cell phones is prohibited.
I know. I'll call you back. So, just have it delivered to my place, you know? And also, can you tell Mom that I'll call her back tonight? And, oh, by the way, tell Jenny to call me later on. I love you too, thank you. I'm not using my cell phone.
If I were you, I wouldn't do that.
Who are you?
It's not your business who I am.
Hey, madam, you can't be here. Now, where were we?
Okay, Cindy. That's enough. Go back to the gym.
This was just a test to see if you were easily distracted.
To destabilize you. I didn't wash myself in the last 4 days.
Well, that might explain why it smells better than usual.
Don't abuse alcohol preparing for a game.
I'm gonna win this thing.
I don't think they will beat you anytime soon.
Yeah.
Check out how your opponents are playing.
Please step back.
No, no. We're watching the game closely.
Please keep your nose out of the board.
Shake hands before and after the games.
Oh my god, I'm such a fan! That's so great!
Chill. Okay, Arbiter!
Hey, it's so nice to meet you, you know? I'm such a fan, and it's great that we're playing together. I mean, we're gonna play...
Try to remember all the chess moves in the world.
Hey, we are at the same position of the classic Marshall Jackson chess game played in London in 1899.
Yeah, you're right, but you also lost next move.
Keep your composure and stay mentally tough.
You just can't do this. You know, I remember when the time, and the other time too. It was the best time ever.
Why are you guys playing? Be quiet. They're playing a game.
Oh, come on. So good. Go away.
Figure out your opponent quickly.
I see you like to play your major pieces out early.
Yeah, it's my strength.
Well, too bad you don't have any anymore. He doesn't count.
Don't be intimidated.
You know I can break your arm.
You dare?
But you can break my spirit even quicker.
Stay awake during the game. Here are a couple tricks. Trick one. Trick two. Trick three.
Get up, come on, I wake up.
Trick four, all of the above. Manage the clock.
Hey! You can't do that!
Called managing the clock. You just add more time whenever you run out of it.
Surprise your opponent.
Aha!
Well, that's not very surprising.
It isn't.
Nope.
Look elsewhere than where you want to play.
Are you okay?
Yeah, sure. It's just the strangest. You don't know what I'm looking at.
Think strategically about your next move.
Stop stressing me out, okay? I have to think.
You know, it's really hard for me, okay?
Just make a move.
So many possibilities.
Offer a draw at a strategic time.
I think this is a good time. I'd like to offer you a draw.
Nah, I'm good.
You have to accept it, or else you'll break her heart.
Oh. Oh, I'll accept the drawing.
Yes.
Drawing, not draw, drawing.
Avoid negative thinking.
Stay positive.
I know.
Stay positive. 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 The power of positive thinking will save me. If I stay positive, I can find a way to win this.
Take out the right knight.
Thank you.
Wrong horse.
Play one opponent at a time.
Remember, focus on playing one opponent at a time.
Yeah, I know.
Small plays make a big difference. Notes.
Can I borrow your notepad?
Why?
Because I have to note something.
What?
That I have to buy a notepad? Really nice shoes. Get the pair.
Never, ever accept a draw if winning.
I will never, ever accept a draw. Never. Ever. Well, on second thought, yeah, I might.
Work on your poker face.
I guess you win.
I guess so.
You're not happy?
I didn't have enough time to put on my poker face. Oh my god, I win!
Don't listen to stupid advice.
Hi folks, this is Lynda Brunet. I have been selected to give to you stupid advice. Well, who knows why, but here's a few.
Here's a little advice. Have a plan.
Know what the pieces are worth. For example, I got these pieces for $20 at the local store.
You should always play against bad players. Now, who knows who that is, but...
Hey, darling. You live with your parents?
Avoid early celebrations.
I win! I win! I win!
Don't forget to celebrate your victories.
Yes. Yes, I did it. I won it. I'm a winner.
Yes. Okay, let's not push it.
Watch this video often.
Like 10 times a day. And you'll become really good. Just like me. Well, like us.